Number one, put God first.
Standing in your position of spiritual authority, a lifestyle of faith is what every child of God has been called to live, for us to be able to stand in our position of spiritual authority, which Christ has given to us. The exercise of our faith in that position of spiritual authority enables us to do exploits for God's kingdom.
As believers, have you ever heard the phrase, just stand in your authority, pray through, and wondered how in the world to do that? The Lord recently gave me something really powerful. I have personally seen it stop spiritual attacks in their tracks, and it aligns biblically. Four steps. Start by declaring who God is. Lord, you're the beginning and the end, creator of all things, lifter of our heads. I worship you, my Lion of Judah, my protector, my refuge, all powerful, spotless lamb. You are holy, worthy, and just. You are my Father. Then you declare what he has done. Lord, you came down as flesh, died and rose again for every amount of sin, turmoil, and pain. You took the keys to death, hell, and the grave. You alone sit on the throne. You have already paid the price, and I repent for my sins. Declare what that means. The war is already won. No amount of attack is allowed to prosper. I am a child of God, seated in heavenly places. I have the authority according to Luke 10:19. There are no weapons that'll reach my dwelling. The enemy has to flee. Last step. Declare what that means for your specific situation. Jesus, you have already conquered this situation, and you have given me the power through Holy Spirit to stand. I uproot and hand over every amount of turmoil. I place it in your hands and receive your peace that surpasses all understanding. Your words don't have to be perfect. The Lord sees your heart, and the enemy sees a believer.
Sunland Apple IPTV Entertainment. IP is defined as the secure and reliable delivery to subscribers of entertainment video and related services. These services may include, for example, live TV, video on demand VOD, and interactive TV. The best makeup artist is Perfected Faces Candy with her special effect adding makeup to your face. She literally does magic with her hands, perfect your liner, and apply a statement lipstick. Use a bit of downtime to try out a few looks and you'll be the envy of all the watchers.
Spontaneity is magic. Imperfection is beauty. Flaws are underrated. Beauty is so subjective. The most beautiful things in life are simple yet wholesome.
In the mirror lately, wish you could trade eyes with me. There's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamond. Feed me like the earth, you be giving back to everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve of your body, natural. Same skin that was broken, me, same skin taking over. Things out of focus, you, but when you're in the room, they know it's you. Know it's you. Cause you're beautiful. Ooh, yeah, you're beautiful. The men gon' fall in love with you and all of your glory. Your skin is not only dark, it shines and it tells your story.